In this example, we are required to find the speed of block C in the system shown in figure. Here you can see that block A and B are coming down at 3 meters per second and 5 meters per second. Say, we assume block C is going up. To find out the velocity of block C, we are required to relate their displacements first. So, in the solution, first we consider, say A is coming down by a distance x, B is coming down by a distance y, and C is going up by a distance z. So as A is connected to, directly connected to a movable pulley, if A is coming down by x, this movable pulley will also come down by a distance x. So due to this, it will pull the string on both of its side by x plus x, that is 2x. So if the string is connected directly to the ceiling at this point, we can say the whole length which is extended over here will be provided by this part of the string. Similarly, if this pulley will go down by a distance y due to the motion of this block B, it will also pull the string on the two sides of pulley by a distance y and y, that will be 2y. And as C is going up, this whole extension in the string, that is 2x plus 2y, will be provided due to the motion of C. If it is going up by a displacement z, we can say z length of the string will be transferred from this part to this part, and that will be providing the total extension in the length in these two parts, because at this point it is tied. So we can simply state here z will be equals to 2x plus 2y, just to make the strings tied. In this situation, if we differentiate this expression, differentiation of z will give us velocity of block C. This will be twice the velocity of A plus twice the velocity of B. When we substitute the values, we can see it will be 2 into 3 plus 2 into 5. This will be 16 meters per second, and it is positive. That means C is going up. This will be the answer to the question.